A new study has revealed that the Greenland ice cap is losing an average of 30 million tons of ice per hour due to the climate crisis, which is 20% more than previously thought. The additional fresh water pouring into the northern Atlantic from Greenland's ice loss could potentially trigger the collapse of the ocean currents known as the Atlantic meridional overturning circulation, with severe consequences for humanity.